Princess Beatrice wedding, the real reason Beatrice wants to get married so quickly. Princess Beatrice and multimillionaire boyfriend Eduardo Maplimonsi have been together since mid-September last year. Last week the couple announced they were engaged and planned to get married next year. According to royal biographer Ingrid Seward, the couple will marry as early as next spring. But what is the driving force behind the whirlwind romance to marriage for Princess Beatrice and boyfriend Eduardo? B and Ado made their first appearance together at the National Portrait Gallery's 2019 gala in March. Since then, they have stepped up their relationship, taking family holidays together and even making a joint appearance at Lady Gabriella Windsor's wedding in May, and now even getting engaged. Eduardo is also moved into Beatrice's home at St. James Palace earlier this year. The couple may have been together for around a year, but according to royal expert Ingrid Seward, they may be following in the footsteps of the whirlwind romance between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Royal commentator Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, told Hello:, "They're going to get married. I was told by a member of the family. I think a wedding as early as next spring or summer is likely." Unlike her royal cousins, Princess Beatrice does not have to ask permission to marry from her grandmother, the Queen. Instead, ninth in line to the throne, Beatrice is able to decide when she is ready to settle down and start a family. Princess Beatrice and Eduardo visited Queen Elizabeth II in Balmoral last week alongside her father, Prince Andrew, mother, Sarah Ferguson, Princess Eugenie and her husband Jack Brooksbank. Ingrid told Hello! Magazine, "It's possible they wanted to tell the Queen that Beatrice was engaged. They have to find a gap in her diary before they name the day, and this would have been the ideal opportunity to discuss it." According to royal sources, Beatrice is ready to start a family with a property tycoon and is said to be head over heels in love with Eduardo. A source said, "Beatrice is desperate to get married as soon as possible and is already trying to fall pregnant. She wants a family and doesn't care if she's pregnant when they walk down the aisle, even though this would be heavily frowned upon by the senior royals. However, the truth is, we could have a royal shotgun wedding on our hands." Who is Eduardo Maplimonsi? Eduardo Maplimonsi is a property tycoon who has been friends with the royal princesses for several years. Eduardo is the stepson of Christopher Schale, who made headlines after his death at Glastonbury Festival in 2011. He is descended from Italian nobility and he is a count whose father Alex was an Olympic skier in the early 1970s. The brunette has a 2-year-old son named Wolfie with ex-fiancée Dara Huang. Beatrice had been single since splitting from her American boyfriend Dave Clark in 2016 after a decade together. The breakup was believed to be because of Beatrice's keen desire to wed.